To understand cloud, we need to understand what we get from the vendors that offers cloud, like Microsoft, IBM, Amazon, etc. Say you are opening a data center and you need to, actually, you don't need to buy servers and storage devices because Amazon, IBM, etc. are there. Few clicks and they will provide you virtual machines, virtual storage space, virtual infrastructure as per your requirement. Those server storage space exist somewhere, but you will access them online. So it is virtual to you. Those are virtual resources for you. It is infrastructure as a service. But here you are getting virtual machines like a new PC. You will be responsible for all other aspects of deployment like operating system, softwares, user interface, etc. Google App Engine, Microsoft Azure, Amazon AWS, Engineered. These are some well-known PAAS, that is, Platform as a Service. Here, you will be provided with many pre-configured components, which are maintained by the service provider, including their programming language, application server, database, etc. For example, say you are using Google App Engine. You will get development framework to develop program in Java, Python or Go. You can also use Google infrastructure to build, store and run your applications so that it is available to everyone 24/7. So you are getting a whole platform which offers virtual infrastructure, tool, assistance for your app development. It is platform as a service. You get a software to do your work online, save it and log out. That is software as a service. Everything below it to the infrastructure is vendor's attack. You just have to log in, do your work and log out. Most popular type here is software for customer relationship management. Data centers pay a minimum fee as a subscription and their employees log in, use the software, save the data and log out. You don't need to buy those software for lifetime. Most of the softwares are provided through thin client interface like a simple web browser. So you don't need to install them and you can access them from anywhere as long as you have internet access. I will try to be simple and precise. Cloud computing refers to applications and services that runs on distributed network using virtualized resources and accessed over internet.